What we're doing here is called simplifying expressions, and we have 4b minus 3 minus 9b minus 9. And the only terms that we're going to combine are the ones that are alike. So we have 4b minus 9b will give you negative 5b, and then we have minus 3 or negative 3, and you have a minus 9 or negative 9, so that's going to be negative 12. You're only combining the ones that are alike. So this will be the simplified expression for the given statement.